Hi there, thanks for watching this video on the really popular Gorilla Arrow Pro stand, the best-selling dartboard stand on the market. And here it is. When it comes through to your door, you'll get it all in one box of all the accessories. So here it is, the main tripod part. Now, this tripod only weighs 4 kilograms, but it is extremely strong. So what you do is, when you get it out of the box, you undo the legs, so you bring it down like that. You then tighten up that bottom section there, so the legs are in place nice and tightly. You then put it down to the floor with the bit on the floor facing towards where you're going to be throwing the darts. You then have the next one, which you undo. Now, this raises this part up and down. So what you do is you take it completely out, just so you know where the bottom hole is, because what it has, it actually has pre-drilled holes for the safety locking pin to go through. So what you do is, you want to be putting it in the very bottom hole, so you put it back into there, you put the locking pin through the pole, but then you make sure the pole then with the pin is resting on this part here, so that's how you want it, and then you tighten it up. This part here is just a safety precaution, just in case this part ever fails, which it probably won't, but if it ever did, there's an extra safety bit here to stop it dropping down. That's that part. You then have the bracket. Now, this is the part of the bracket that holds the dartboard on. So as you can see, you've got a hole in there with a pad around it. That in a moment will be just sitting on top of the stand. You've got a tightener there, and you've actually got a Allen key adjuster there. Now, what that's for is so that if you were to undo that, and when it comes in the box, I believe that does come a bit loose, and what that is, if you undid that, this part here would move left to right, and that's so that when you've got it, your dartboard on here, you can actually tilt it either way. I'd recommend that when you get it through the door, you actually tighten that up as fully as you can and make sure it's nice and straight, because if you do want to angle your dartboard left to right, you just move the actual tripod is better, but this way it just saves you messing around once the dartboard is already up there. So that's that part there. What you then do is, this part then goes on the top of the stand, so you undo this lever, that moves on to the top, and you move it down just enough so the very top is flush. Then you tighten this section up here, and that's it, it's on. Then you have your dartboard. Now, I've picked this dartboard that we had laying around mainly because it's one of the heaviest dartboards we've got, and it is actually quite heavy. So what you've got on the back of this one is, this is the other part of the bracket that comes all in the box. So what you do is, you measure your dartboard with a line so that this is dead center, and also that we know that I've put an arrow there, just so you know that that is the dead top of the dartboard. And when you put this bracket on, it needs to be that this section here, as you can see, there's a little lug coming out the bottom here with a hole in it, that's facing downwards when you actually fix it to the back, and I'll tell you why that is in a moment. Also, what you have on here, you have 3 silver Allen key screws. Each one of these has got a spring behind the plate, so what it means is, once you've got it up on the stand, if it's tilting forward or tilting back slightly, you can loosen or tighten the screw, and say, for instance, if you did that to the top one, you tighten it up, it will tilt downwards, and you undo and it tilts backwards. So you can fine tune the dartboard once it's on there if you need to. It has got those adjustments. Okay, so now you've done that, all you need to do is put it up and slide one part into the other, like so. So that then, as you can see, that just literally just slides in there. The little lug we spoke about earlier with the hole in it, that actually comes through a slot in the other part of the bracket. And it comes with a little safety pin in the packaging as well. So if you want to, you can put the safety pin through, and that can never be lifted off. Most dartboards are quite heavy, so they're probably not going to anyway. But it comes with that. You'll see it in the packaging. You just clip it onto there, and it's just an extra safety precaution. Again, if you need to adjust it now, you can do it with these here with the Allen key as well. And that is it. The only other thing you have to do is, which is entirely up to you, depends how professional you're playing, but you can measure from the floor to the bullseye, Has to be 5'8". Doesn't have to be, but that's the regulations if you're going to do it properly. And if you find that it isn't, it'll only probably be very slightly out. And if you want to adjust it, I recommend that you undo the very bottom tightener screw on the tripod, and then you can move the whole leg assembly up or down. It slides, and of course, if you slide it downwards, it will raise it up very slightly, and then you tighten it up again. That's the quickest and easiest way to adjust the height. Don't adjust the one where you've got the safety pin going through the holes, because once you've got this on, it actually is quite heavy by that point, so you don't want to be messing around with that. Okay, so here it is, the Arrow Pro by Gorilla. Lifetime warranty with it as well. How good is that? And it's the best price, it's the best stand on the market for your dartboard in terms of quality as well. Everything on it has been built to last. So there it is. Any more questions, you'll see after the video, we've got our technical helpline. Any info you need on the dartboard stand, or after you've purchased it, if you need any help in setting it up, don't hesitate to give us a call. So there it is. I'm going to have a quick go on it, and thanks very much for watching. Yes!